हाय गर्ल्स, विथ माय न्यू वीडियो। पार्टी के लिए रेडी होना है एंड यू वांट अ डिफरेंट लुक। आई मेकअप इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट लुक टू कंप्लीटली चेंज योर लुक। सो टुडे आई एम शोइंग थ्री इजी लुक्स फॉर ब्राइट आई मेकअप विथ मिनिमल यूज ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स। वी इंडियंस आर लकी दैट वी हैव अ ब्राउन आईज कलर, सो वी कैन कैरी ऑल यूनिवर्सल शेड्स। In my next video, I will show you how to do an easy eye makeup, those who are carrying different shades of new trendy eye lenses. Now I am already carrying basic makeup. So first, for the base, we have to use concealer foundation. Concealer foundation is very best to hiding marks and patches. And also for if your skin is pigmented, gently apply on all over your eyes. Concealer आप जब भी खरीदते हैं तो आप ध्यान रखिए कि उसका शेड आपके स्किन टोन से मैच हो। Now I'm doing my eyebrows. Eyebrows के लिए I am using angular brush. Angular brushes gives a perfect shape. So try to learn angles according to your right or left brows. आप normal brushes भी use कर सकते हैं, but angular brushes is good for a finishing look. Now for the base, you should try a metallic shades of eyes. Eyeshadows. So if you are carrying clothes silver or a golden, according to that use silver or golden metallic shades. Just apply in all over your eyelid evenly. Now I am using an eyeliner. So eyeliner के लिए आप कोई भी eyeliner use कर सकते हो, but here I am using gel kajal. Also for the eyeliner and also for the use of kajal. And this is my favorite teal green color. So first, have to apply teal shade mix with black eyeliner, or otherwise second use only to use green color. After that use mascara. For a bigger eyelashes, now this is I'm using eyelash curler. Eyelash curler give a more lift. Nowadays trend of eyelashes are there, but try to make a simple easy look. Now third way, I'm trying to give a eyeliner in my lower lashes. Or you can either mix with black liner or black gel kajal. Here I am using a Smudge Proof Faces brand gel eyeliner. Again, apply mascara. If you want to give an intense look of your eyes, then you can mix black or teal shade together on your upper lid and lower lid both, so it gives a bigger eyes. for smoky eye look, you should try black metallic eyeshadow for the edges of your eyes. And finally, I am giving a dust of shimmer. Shimmer gives a subtle hint and that catch your look. You can use a little dust on your corners of your eyes, and finally it's done. Now touch up for last. Apply compact blushers. Lipstick. And again final touch of mascara. So this is my final look. It's a simple tip. So try it. Subscribe my channel and thanks for watching.